my channel before I get into this video, make sure you give this video a thumbs up, like, comment, share, and subscribe, and turn on your post notifications so you know when your girl has posted a new video. If you are new, I post hauls. I'm trying to get into pranks. I do challenges, and I'm gonna start posting like cooking videos too. So yeah, if you are new, make sure you give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Enjoy the Star Entertainment. So in today's video, I will be doing a what I ordered versus what I got. I never ordered from Lovely Wholesale before. They are not sponsoring this video. I order all these things on my own. I spend my own, you know, my own coins or whatever. But if y'all want to sponsor me, y'all can, you know. My email is in my description bar below under my Instagram, which is star_brian14. So if you're not following me on my Instagram, please go follow me so y'all can catch your girl with these looks, because boo, I've been posting these looks. So yeah, I'm not gonna remember anymore. Make sure that y'all continue to watch this video, and I'm now about to start trying on these outfits. Okay, so I got these jeans. It's like a dark blue on this side and then a light blue on this side. And it's the same for like the dark blue on this side and then the light blue on this side. And then I have light blue jean jacket, and it has like the puffy sleeves or whatever. Y'all, this is fire. Like on my mama. Like I said, I'm gonna wear these two together. But I got both of these two items in a size large. The jeans is in a size large, and then this jacket is in a size large. But I can't wait to style this. So like I said, make sure y'all follow me on Instagram so y'all know how I'm gonna style these. But like, it has like the distressed at the ends of this puffy jacket, or what they wanna call it. But this is cute. It ain't come with no pockets. But the only thing I can say about these pants is that they are super, super thin. They're super thin. Like, they're just thin. But they are very comfortable and stretchy or whatever. So this is how it looks in the back. They are very comfortable. They're just thin. But you get what you pay for, because these was cheap. Can't remember how much they cost. I think it was like $18. Something like that. But I will be including everything that I try on in my description bar below, just in case y'all want to find these items and purchase these items. And I could also say that Lovely Wholesale took forever to send my stuff.
We have to sit out here and wait a long periodically time.
So I will not be ordering from them again. So unless y'all gonna sponsor me, then that's free items. But if I gotta pay out of my pocket for it, I'm not ordering from them no more, because that took too long with my items. It took a whole month. I'm just getting my stuff, and I ordered this stuff like the beginning of August, I believe, or the end of January, the end of July. And I'm just not getting my stuff. But other than that, they did good so far. I would rate this top, I'll give this top a 10, boo, because it's fine. But these jeans, I will give these like an 8, just because they thin and they kind of big in like the little twat area. The little area right here. Like, they kind of big right here. But you could just sew you on a belt, because it do come with belt loops. And yeah. So this is my next item. The shirt. I kept on the same bottoms because I ain't got nothing to wear with this shirt. It comes with pink, blue, turquoise, yellow. This is cute. It kind of looked cheap though, I ain't gonna lie. When I first took it out the packaging, it looked very cheap. But once I put it on, I guess it's not cheap looking once you put it on. But this is what it looks like in the back. And it's like this smooth, silky like material. Cotton boo, I know that, but it's comfortable or whatever. And I got the size in them. I got this in a size medium from Lovely Wholesale. Oh, it look good, this necklace too. This a look. But yeah, from a scale of 1 to 10, I give this a 3 because it look cheap. And yeah, it just look cheap. But this is what it look like close up. Y'all, they really played me on my mama. The shirt cute though. I rate this a 10. I got this in the size medium. It got like the little collar, whatever. They had it buttoned all the way up to the chin. Your little chinny chin chin. I ain't doing all that, but you gotta show a little cleavage, a little skin, you know what I'm saying? But this is cute. We got like the yellow, blue, black, white stripes on it. They say stripes make it look fat, but not me, boo, because you know I make stripes look good. But anyway, this is cute. I got a good bag that'll go good with this. But y'all, let's. I don't even want to show y'all. Y'all about to clown me in these comments. Don't come for me, boo, because I got catfish. Like, point blank period, I really want my money back. DVDs going to the trash can because I'm pissed. I am really pissed, y'all. Y'all really played me. Y'all need paying. Like, now y'all know that, y'all know doggone well that girl didn't look like this in these pictures. Like, what the? Y'all didn't even try when y'all made these pants. Like, what kind of, I really want to cuss. Y'all better be glad my Christian family watches my channel. Because, boo, some words
are coming out. I'm in here too.
Some words are coming out right now because y'all is really wrong for this. Y'all, let me show y'all. Y'all, what is this? What? Look at the back of this. Like, look at that. But anyways, what is this? This is supposed to be some distressed flare leg pants. The legging part just look like a dog that chewed on it and been pulling at them. And this is just a hot freaking mess, y'all. And I believe these pants are like $28. And I got these in a large also. But boo, I would not be wearing these. Like, I rate this a -0. Like, not even a positive zero, a negative, because y'all, like, what is this? This is just cheap and trifling. Why would y'all even send me this in the mail? Like, and y'all expect me to give these pants a good review? Like, no. Like, y'all wrong for that. This is not getting no good review. Like, I'm pissed. I'm really pissed because I thought I was really about to be styling and profiling with these pants. And then here y'all come with some bull crap. And it don't even look like y'all finished the pants. Like, look how they look in the back and stuff. Like, these don't even look finished. Like, look at the side. Like, y'all didn't even finish these pants. Like, is this a joke? Like, is this a Halloween joke or something? Because, is this a prank? Because, where the rest of the pants at? Like, for real though. Like, love the hostel, where's the rest of my pants? But anyways, I got one more pair of pants to try on, and they but not, on my mama, these pants but not disappoint because, boo, this the ruin the whole look, what I ordered versus what I got, because don't order no jeans from them because they gonna play y'all, point blank period. They tops and they dresses and whatever else, that's good, but and then the bad part about it, y'all, I waited a whole freaking month for these items, and y'all come with this bull crap. These bull. On to the next pair of pants. So, you guys, I still don't have on the same shirt, but I got on their pants. Okay, so I got like these lavender color purple tights, pants, whatever you want to call them. And it has like the little. Hold on, let me bring y'all down. It has like the little split right here. It looks like the picture or whatever. And like them last pants I just had on. Now, don't catfish me. But anyways, these are cute. They kind of long or whatever, so I might have to get them cut. I don't know how, but yeah, they look like in the bag. Y'all see that app? Oh, I almost cussed. Y'all see that butt like foul. But yeah. So these are very comfortable. You can wear these in the fall time because they got like the little sweater-like material. I got these in a size large. I really could have got them in a medium. Maybe that wouldn't have been that long. And that would have fit me tighter. Sweater-like material, they very comfortable. Whatever, you can wear these in the fall time. I won't recommend wearing these in the winter because they ain't that thick. They kind of thin, but these are so comfortable, boo, and they make your booty pop, you know what I'm saying? You can wear this with like a little cute little white shirt or whatever, all white shirt, plain, simple. No, I will not wear this with this shirt. I just, you know, tried it on together, whatever. But I rate these pants a freaking 9 because they was too long. That's the only little flaw I had about these pants. Or tights or whatever you want to call these. They just too long. I really should have got them in a medium. They would have fit me just right. And they probably wouldn't have been that long if I would have got them in a medium. Probably I could even got them in a small. Because I really want these to fit, you know. I want them to hug my body. You know. But anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. Let me know which one was y'all favorite item that I tried on. And like I said, do not get no jeans from Little Wholesale, because if they do you like they how they did me, then don't say I ain't tell you so, because I told you so. But thank y'all for watching this video. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys next video. Next video will be a collab, so stay tuned for that. I will be collabing with my girl. Go look at her channel. I will include that in the description bar below under all these little items that I purchased, which ain't that many. I only got 6 items, well, because the girl ain't rich. But yeah, I'm not gonna ramble anymore. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace, love y'all. Girl on the beat.